That's strokes of the day, really getting our shoulders forward, doing the right thing so when we're tired, our body knows what it should do on autopilot. And what it should do is get our shoulders forward, push the legs first. Blades in, push the legs, feel the suspension on the legs, feel the connection of our blade in the water on the recovery. Blades in, lock it in, heavy, push the legs back first.